why Rod Serling probably wrote this episode is because his feelings are a lot like many of us. I don't think at the time when you're a kid that you really appreciate how much fun it was. I think you enjoy it, but I don't think until many years later you say, gee, I wish I could go back to that time.